Hi, welcome to another episode of What Would You Do on Matt's Garage. This 1966 Bronco originally came from the factory with a three-on-the-tree manual shifter. The previous owner started converting this to a Ford Explorer motor, so a 302 from a 90s Ford Explorer. He backed it up with an early C4. I say early because the pan is flat at the bottom, and the Bronco C4 I've seen before has a hump. Could be wrong about whether it's early or not. You can correct me. But the point is, it's an automatic shifter. So I'm trying to figure out how to make that work. I have a bunch of options. First, I've been toying around with the idea of using the manual shifter to modify the linkage and just connect it to the C4. And I've got it to where it actually does shift through the gears, but it's a little bit touchy, you know. Once I get the handle, maybe I'll have a little more control. So it's reverse, neutral, drive, low. Not perfect, but definitely works. Option two is the Sidewinder gate shift floor mount unit. It's a bit racy. It comes with the Tom's Bronco C4 kit. Unfortunately, this one has the accessory kit with it, like all the connections and stickers and stuff, but it doesn't have the console that sits around it. So I'd have to fix something for that, and I'd have to cut the floor to make this work. Option three is I kept the automatic shifter from the Scout. The reason I'm even presenting this as an option is because it's more period correct than this one, and it has a shorter throw. I'd still have to cut the floor. Obviously, I'd paint it and clean it up and stuff, but that is an option. Option four is I could pony up the money to buy an automatic steering column from Tom's Off-Road. They're awesome. They're like OE quality, super smooth. Tom's gives great pricing on all our Bronco parts, but it's just an expensive part. So that is an option. Option five is I could go and try to get like one of the more cheap eBay Amazon ones and try to adapt that to work with the Bronco. Those typically have Chevy steering wheel adapters though, and with that, I would lose the original Ford steering wheel, I think, unless I could adapt it over. I'm not sure. I'm leaning towards just making the manual shift mechanism work, but I'd love to hear from you. So tell me, what would you do?